Hi friends, and welcome back to the garden. Yes, I know you guys are used to seeing my face, but I just got done exercising. I'm a hot, sweaty mess, but I wanted to get out here and do some maintenance to the garden, pick what needs to be picked, pull what needs to be pulled, and I wanted to do it while I was still sweaty, because y'all, it's hot. It's like 90 degrees right now, and I'm hot, and I look a hot mess, so I'm going to spare you, but I still wanted to share the garden with you and just show you guys how things are coming along. Like, the garden is blowing up. I'm a little skeptical because this cat was just in my garden, y'all. I'm like, look, little kitty, what you here for? All right, so let's do a pan shot of the garden. That's the garden. When I say most things are looking really good, most things are looking really, 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 really good. So let's start here with the tomatoes. So you can see these tomatoes here. They're ready to be picked, and I'm going to pick them today. I think this is my pineapple tomato. These are... Y'all, these were supposed to be Romas. I guess they're kind of sort of in the shape of Romas, but like, it's just so many clusters. So much that my little trellis that was up there has completely fallen over. But yes, lots of tomatoes to pick. I don't have my hat on today, y'all, so the net's a net. These are early girls here. There are a lot of early girls that need to be picked. See some down there. Lots of die-off down here. I'm not sure what that is from. I'm not sure. But y'all, I'm gonna have a lot of tomatoes to pick today. You guys saw the sunflower. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I was a little disappointed because I thought this one was the mammoth sunflower that had the big yellow heads, and it didn't, but it's okay. It's still cute. And you see, like, oh my gosh, I didn't realize. Like, right here, there's a sunflower head. Oh, there's like five up there. Oh, okay. All right, it's gonna be cute. Whatever. I'm fine with it. Let's see. What's next? So over here are more tomatoes. These are the San Marzano tomatoes. I haven't tasted them yet, but they will be a staple in my garden because these clusters are absolutely gorgeous. Let's see. Because down there, they're starting to turn. Yeah, so I'm gonna pick those. This needs to be staked up. Like, when you haven't been out here in a while, things start to go wild. Over here you can see I pulled my cucumbers. Yep, I pulled my cucumber plant out because it was just everything wrong with it. So I pulled it out, and then I planted some more, and they used to be here. It looked like there's only one there now, so I don't know what happened with that. But yeah, I had so one, two, and three. Oh, I see something ate that one. I've been seeing the birds in the garden a lot more, and then today I just saw that stupid cat. So I don't know. Here we have some Jimmy Nardello peppers. Can you guys see them? They're all green, but they're so pretty. Look at them. I can't wait. And I have some over here that are starting to turn, so I'm gonna go ahead and pick those. Yes, I had some Anaheim Hots on this tree or plant, but I took those all off. And then this one, I'm not sure what kind of, oh, there we go. Maybe that's a pepperoncini. That's what it looked like, but that's pretty big for a pepperoncini. I don't know. Over here is my jalapenos. Oh, I had one turn red. So yes, I'm gonna pick these off. over here. So funny story, y'all. I was just like, I could have swore this was a super sweet 100, right? And then when the stuff was turning red orange, I was just like, oh, it's another Sun Gold. But y'all, I'm pretty sure those bad boys gonna turn red. And I think I have a lot of super sweet 100s. Like, this is like loaded. Loaded. So yes, I need to stake this up a little bit more. You can see like the stake ends here, but we have at least another foot of growth. So I need to fix that. But yeah, here's another look at the San Marzanos. Like, I have really just let this go. Like, let it do whatever it wants to do over here. I'm just letting it go. Now, this was the watermelon. I don't think I'm gonna get watermelon this year, y'all. Had a really hard time getting it started because I had bought starts and then my husband thought they were weeds and he pulled them. This is where all my, like, look at this. I can't even walk through. But yeah, so over here, I have some more pickling cucumbers. Like, I can see one down in there. These are my white tomato. I see some lemon boy tomatoes. Let me get in there. This is where my little spider likes to be. Like, he weaves his webs so much. Oh my gosh, I can't even get in here, y'all. Okay. All right, so you can see clusters in there. Over here, everything's blushing, so I'm taking everything that's blushing today. Like, this stuff needs to be staked up. I'm not going to prune it because what's the point now? It's already running rapid. This is, oh my gosh, can't get by. Okay, so these are the Sun Golds. So many needs to be picked. So I'm gonna go ahead and pick those. And once again, as you can see, like up at the top, I'm sorry, it's right in the sun. I need to stake it up some more because they've outgrown it. But it looks good. Like, look at this, just a sheer amount of tomatoes. I have been giving a lot of tomatoes away, but I also have been freezing a lot because, like I said, my plan is to make some tomato sauce. Can y'all believe that this zucchini plant is still producing, but I'm pulling it out today. I don't want it. Don't need it. I'm done with the zooks. I have some green beans up here in the front. And then in the back of here are like some hot peppers, which have put on a lot more growth ever since the other zucchini plant had been pulled. Here's a sunflower. I planted sunflowers in here. Yep, so, whoopsie. I have two sunflowers. I planted like four, but I bet that daggone cat has been in here because look, this one is falling over. So, that cat probably been in here and broke my sunflowers. Oh, carrots. Look at this. Yes, these are carrots grown in a grow bag. My first time ever growing carrots, and I'm hoping to get at least some. Let's see, I have a pepper here. I'm gonna get that. These are lemon cucumbers over here. These right here are my sweet potatoes. These are What are these? These are Yukon Golds that I feel like I should pull. Like, I think they're ready. Look at that. I think they're ready. And then this is another round of Yukon Golds. Strawberries are still doing good in the towers. And that's it, y'all. I'm trying to clear out space so that I can start my fall garden. Oh. Y'all, what did I put in here to grow? I don't know what that is. Maybe sunflowers. Y'all, I don't know what that is. All right, so I know people about to be out here, like my neighbors, looking at me and judging me because, y'all, I had to go put a sweatshirt on, but then they gave me a chance to kind of like wash my face so I could say hi to y'all, see y'all on camera. How y'all doing? So we're gonna go ahead and pick this stuff because if I'm out here in this 90 degree weather with this hoodie on, trying to protect myself from these mosquitoes, I might pass out, so I gotta hurry up and do this. So I'll show you guys a picture at the end of everything that I picked. Y'all make sure that you subscribe. Join the Lamely. Come on, y'all, I'm so close. Well, I'm not really that close, but I'm closer than I've ever been to 1,000 subscribers. So if you're watching and you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe, okay? I'll see you guys in the next video. Just remember, all you gotta do is put some seeds in the ground. Bye, guys.